Behold, the Zeppelin. But where did it come from? Meet Ferdinand Graf von Zeppelin, born in Germany in 1838. Ferdinand von Zeppelin was born into a noble German family, but he wasn't content to live a life of idle privilege. In 1853, he traveled to Stuttgart, where he studied for 2 years before enrolling as a cadet in the Ludwigsburg Military Academy. Over his military career, Ferdinand worked as an observer during the U.S. Civil War, served in the Prussian War, and eventually retired as a brigadier general in 1891. However, his time in the States didn't just teach him about warfare, it was also his first encounter with aviation. Ferdinand's tour of Thaddeus S.C. Lowe's balloon camp convinced him that guidable balloons could become the future of aviation. By the 1870s, he was already working on designs for a rigid airship. Today we call these airships Zeppelins. By 1898, Ferdinand had begun construction of his first airship, the LZ-1. This ship was 420 feet long, almost 39 feet in diameter, and contained almost 400,000 cubic feet of hydrogen. It was powered by 2 4-cylinder gasoline engines housed in metal gondolas. Despite their flaws, rigid airships ran successful commercial flights, and looked set to become even more popular across the world. Unfortunately, the Hindenburg disaster of 1937 destroyed public trust in the safety of airships. As a result, airships are no longer used for passenger transport. However, they are still used for research, tourism, and of course, advertisements.